streets. In my area, eh? You know what they used to call me? I go to H1. I'm going to get it. One. Who's going to finish that gym here? I'm coming back. Somebody be here. Somebody be here. Tell me the other time.
Be a rich man. I'm even trying to give you a nickname.
Fire dance.
Money spending machine.
Hey, thank you.
Money spending machine.
Hey, thank you so much.
Good.
Hey. I'm going to do that. The guy that used to wash my clothes for me.
Wow.
His name is Kinsley. Sakim. Ah! I used to pay him to wash my clothes. So what should I do for me now? Where? Anything you pull up, I'll call the idiot. You come and wash it and pay him.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
I've agreed since now, since yesterday.
Yeah.
Yes.
Eat now.
Thank you.
Hey, you know what? I want you to be protective of me. You know that you love me. Yeah? What did you show me?
How?
Show me the love.
I don't understand you.
You are a woman now. Just show me the love. If you know you love me, show me.
I know that from the room, but I don't know where you are. This is a public place.
Are you very excited?
Yeah. That one.
Zazil! Oh God! What kind of nonsense is this now? Anywhere?
Check him out! Chogiman, give me that 50 naira that you took from my wardrobe.
Hey! Hey! Zazil.
Waka. Come. Because of 50 naira, that is the reason why you have the F-Hunter. To wake me up from this my beautiful dream.
Child!
People have been saying that you are the enemy of progress that I know. I did not believe it. You are full enemy of progress. What is wrong with you?
Continue. Give me that 15 naira that you took from my wardrobe. I want to use it and buy sugar and granola that I'll use and drink this garri.
Jesus!
This sleep that I'm taking now, do you know the kind of dream I'm having? Wonderful dream that I'm having. You know how much I spent? Now that I want to take the dividend of my, listen, spending. You came with your evil spirit to wake me up. You know what? I don't want to talk anything with you. I want to go back to this sleep now. Yeah? Once I go back to this sleep, just quietly, with your church mind, if you are going to church, bring back my dream for me. Or else, money will be a problem. Idiot.
There is God, oh.
Do you think I'm joking with you? Give me my 15 and let me go and buy this thing.
Hi. God, I was on my own. Poverty was moving around. Poverty did not see anybody to catch up with. He came and catch up with me. Did I complain? No. God, I was still on my own. You look for somebody that you will give me as my friend. God, you did not see. It is this idiot, this imbecile, this riffraff. That you gave me as a friend.
There is God.
Anyway, no problem, God. You see you, eh? I must, let me tell you the truth. I will kill you today and go to jail. Two of us, eh? One person is going to mortuary. In fact, I'm sending you to Aladema's mortuary. Then I hand myself over to police. Oh, what kind of rubbish is this?
Hey, Chucky man. Chucky man. Wait, before you said that I woke you up from your sleep, right?
Mm.
Where you are enjoying, spending, eh? Anyway, I know you, Chucky man. I know you that you cannot afford ordinary 20 naira.
What?
Go
common 20 naira talking man I asked you yesterday to give me 20 naira. Let me use it and buy sugar. Sugar, ordinary sugar. Choking man, you could not afford 20 naira. Now you are standing before me, calling my 15 naira ordinary. Calling it common.
Is it not ordinary common 15 naira?
Wait, let me finish.
Common 15 naira that I used to buy, what did I even use it to do? Is it not kai kai 30 naira and cigar 20 naira? You are not telling me.
Man, choking man, choking man, give me that 15 naira. Let me use it and buy sugar and granite. Wait, let me finish. You said that you were dreaming. Thank God you said that. Poverty. Why are you running all over me? Eh? Choking man, the meaning of your dream is that you have already spent the whole money that you would have made reality, that you already spent it in your dream.
Jesus.
You will never be rich again.
I'm supposed to hear of this.
In your entire life.
Hey!
Except your generational. As I'm looking at you now, choking man, you will never be rich again.
Yeah,
you know what is wrong with you? Poverty mentality is wrong with you.
Shut up, oh!
Come on, give me my 15 and let me go and buy sugar and granola.
Cut away, you!
See, let me tell you something. Yeah? You said that poverty, poverty has caught up with me. Yeah, all those things you are talking. I don't blame you. You know why? Because I know that your great grandfather was a poor man. Zazil, your grandfather was a poor man. Your father was a poor man. And here you are. Poor man. Drinking garri. You are not ashamed of yourself. Idiot. See, let me tell you something. You see that poverty that you are wishing me? Poverty is going to be your portion in Jesus' name. I'm even wasting time.
Where is it?
Zazil. I'm going to kill you today.
Look at this man.
You know they say that at times it comes true. But I don't know whether this whole dream will come through. I wish this dream will come through. Please, thank you for watching this wonderful episode. If you know that you have not subscribed to this, our YouTube channel, Zenit Global, please do so. Tap on that subscribe button. Subscribe. Also, tap on the notification button. And
please, like, share, and drop your comments.
I beg. If you have not subscribed, please do so. We love you guys.
This is AKA The Money Spender.